This is how to refill LEXMARK T650 series cartridges. An original LEXMARK T650 high-yield cartridge costs $439.99. Let me show you how to refill your cartridge and cut that cost by 80%. This is a toner hole-making tool. Use this tool to easily pierce into a cartridge without the risk of plastic bits entering. Step 1. Pierce a hole into the toner compartment. Here is a bottle of inkowl's high-quality LEXMARK T650 toner. Step 2. Shake the bottle very well and then pour the contents through the hole using the provided spout. Squeeze the bottle to ensure that all toner enters into the cartridge. You can shake the cartridge from side to side to distribute the toner inside. Step 3. Seal the hole with some of the aluminum tape provided with all inkowl toner kits. We will now empty the excess toner compartment. This is essential to prolong the life of your cartridge. Step 4. Pierce two holes into the excess toner compartment. Step 5. Empty out all the excess toner into a wastebasket. Note that a significant amount of toner may come out. Other instructions don't mention this very important step. Step 6. Seal the holes with some of the aluminum tape provided. Lastly, we will replace the cartridge's chip. The replacement chip is included in the toner kit. Step 7. Unscrew the screw that holds the chip in place. Step 8. Install the new chip. Congratulations, your cartridge is ready to be installed. You just saved yourself $350 and threw one less cartridge into the landfill.
Take a moment. Think green. Think refilling. Think inkowl.